and I came here a couple days before our tour started to hang out with them. And the plan was then that I would pick Chris up at the airport in Cleveland, and we would go together to Pittsburgh Friday night. Unfortunately, I booked his plane ticket under my own name, and so he wasn't on the flight, and I was already here. So that was a little ripple in our plans, but luckily Chris was able to find a flight to Philadelphia, and we met up there. So since we've been together, it's been good. No, it was good in Pittsburgh when I was by myself, but it was a little jarring to suddenly be solo. Girls got pockets.